Okay, where are we? Can we go in here? Probably not. Can't go into anything. What is this, anyways? Okay, so we're armed and ready for action. Oh. Got a lot of spooks out now. I can't read this shit. Something is written on it. Too bad I can't read it because the surface has been rubbed away. Remains of swamp. The monsters of land surrounding is monument was originally swamp. Okay, I guess it's not right. But was later filled from long ago. Nicknamed Blood Swamp because the earth poured the water, I don't know, to wash the exiles in here. Perhaps it's from that many problem have in the area. Okay. Maybe it has something to do with leather making. Is that an interesting way to do the cameras? Fuck police tape. Oh, the cafe. Can I go in here? No? Can I do anything fun? Okay, let's go back to Gonzalez's restaurant. See you, bitch. This is a new noise. The hell? Happy Burger. Oh yeah. Locked. Well, if it at least said it was locked. Oh. I got a forsake it. Sweet. But yeah, if they at least said they were locked, then I'd know I couldn't get in. Okay, James, you got a goal here on your map? Oh, guess we want to go over there. What about this spooky alley in the middle, though? Now we're talking. Closed off areas, that's my game. That's my jam. I ain't scared of ghosts. Ooh, what's this? It's nothing, I guess. Nothing to see here. Man, those monsters are the loudest footsteps. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, it's another save point. And a note. There's a memo lying on the sofa. I'll wait at Bar Neely's. That's a weird name for a bar. Neely's Bar. That's more like it. I copy it into my own map. Let's see. The save point.
Whoa!
Motorhome. Oh, well, that's not very sensitive at all. I kind of meant to check that door, I guess. Bear with me, folks. If I can go in this door? Oh, no. Ooh, it's locked. That's what I'm talking about. The way is shut. Okay. Good, so now I feel like I wasn't wasting my time running in this direction. Looks like I got some feet. Gozo Sushi. Open. It says open. Chiropractic and Sports Injury Center. I got a first aid kit. Don't walk. Don't push the button. Ooh, boy. Okay, pal, let's rumble. I thought I could like check this guy out for wounds or, well, less not information. So yeah, same as the first game, got a quick attack and a heart attack. Is this Neely's? Big ass newspaper. Oh, map. Same thing. What's that symbol at the end of Martin Street? A question mark? I was totally gonna go there anyways. I copied it onto my own map. There's a map here. Suspiciously like Harry's maps, I think he put X's on things that he couldn't cross. Why did they put a circle? I put a circle, James put a circle at, the Woodside apartment? Oh, I guess because there's that shortcut, apparently. There was a hole here. It's gone now. Okay. That's not weird. Wow, this is a really empty bar. I wouldn't want to drink here. Well, depending on my mood, you know. I'm gonna ignore all those X's that the guy had on his map. Or her map. And, check all these things out for myself. Let's go this way. What's that noise again? Fuck. Man, I bet it's something important too. Keep out. No fun zone. There it is again. Is it you? It's like a dog. Is blocked. I can't go any further this way. I can't make it to the park this way. I'll have to find another way. The door that wakes in darkness, opening into nightmares. Oh, you got me. Oh, nice one here. Nice. Rest in peace. Let's check my health. Whoops. I guess that means not good. It's kind of blanking out there. Still can't see shit. Oh, I have a memo. Ooh, what is this? Ah. Newspaper from shop window? Got my own memo pad now. The lock. Oh, broken. I can't open it. Oh, a hidden spook. What are you looking at here, Harry? Handgun bullets. Might not be able to get into the department store, but someone left a whole bunch of stuff out there. Oh, that's a lucky jade. Well, Chinese. Okay. So This way is closed, I guess. I don't remember going down that way. Did he copy all the X's onto his map, too? That's cheating, James. Shit, I don't know the way I'm going. Who knows what kind of cool stuff I can find down here. Okay. Got a nice friendly alley. Ooh, what's this? Oh, fuck you, pal. Oh, so now I know it was making that noise. Health drink. Under the car. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Oh, shit. Fuck. Street and take a left. Cafe Texan. It is an appropriately large cafe. Take a right. Health drink. Man, these things are gonna be hard to find. That was hidden behind the pole of the fence. This is nice. I got the apartment gate key. This guy got messed up. And you're about to get messed up too, pal. Oh. He's an overhand. hand. Ooh, double blast. Man, do I have to specifically hit them with my foot? I wonder if that's the guy whose map I was using. Okay, now to that shortcut. But we're at 20 minutes. Well, I'll see you guys later.